Headpiece. It wasn't really that weird. I had no stamina for it. I mean, yeah, it caught me during my iframes, but that's no different than any other backstab. For me, anyways, I don't know. Some of those PC guys seem to get out of some stupid backstabs that they shouldn't. Or that they wouldn't if they were on this kind of connection. But no, I knew it was coming. I risked it for my biscuit. You look stinky. I'm so stinky. I suck. No. Oh. Ow, ow. GG. I don't think it would be that entertaining, honestly. I'm really bad at it. It'd just be like watching, I don't know, anyone else, probably. I've streamed it before, like once or twice. Actually, I haven't even played DSR in forever. I haven't been playing much at all. fucking delay on that backstab. Jesus Christ. I don't even know if I'll keep this stream. Man. I could turn this into a Creelk stream and just start smoking weezed. Did you? Ah. Out of fucking defense, so we'll say. I will excuse that loss. I wasn't ready. Yo, what's up, dude? Her Katie's.
Hey, Bean.
Slacker. I should get a combo thing. Something mid. Is that the bewitched gay soul? I mean, frick, freaky deaky freaks. Give me your back. Have it my way, I will never take a single class ever again. Fucking hate school so much. Oh, I'm so bad at it. I like can't do assignments. And by can't, I mean I just won't. I won't fucking do it. You're like, do this when you go home. Okay. No. Nice. Well, you made it this far. Might as well do the next year. How did that not hit him? Why do I keep messing up? You had senioritis as a freshman. Well, you just came out of being a senior in fucking high school. And if you're like some of these kids nowadays, you're like fucking stressing the fuck out at the end of school. I don't know, I didn't. Like, I. Obviously, I wanted to get into college and tried it out and shit, but. Some people are. Like, I'm gonna fucking kill myself if I don't get into fucking. Which is a really good school. Fucking fucky. Yeah, I didn't even do college. I went to college, but I didn't do it. This is gay. I thought that was a warp. I was like, fucking right, dude.
Thank you.
All right, man. Have a good one. Stay in school. Stay in school, young man. And don't come out till you're old. Stock warped, or is that a straight sword of some sort? Yeah, it's a doom sword. Optimally. We always have lag, but it's still fun because our lag is so fucking weird. Like, watch this fight. Something crazy will happen, I guarantee you. I should use a knockdown weapon too. Ah, sure. Thing is, I could have rolled out of that if I spammed. He didn't sweet spot me. He kind of deserved the kill, though. Kinda, I guess. Jeez. GG. I know what my problem is. Fashion. Finest armor. The finest of armor. fuck no, dude. You're getting the Lance treatment. Oh god, this guy's max level. And he's so annoying and laggy. At least he doesn't buff anymore. Nice, my spam saved me. Oh, I didn't need to do that. Shit, I'm dead. He's gonna use some sort of wake up, like scrap or something. Or not. Oh, of course. Thorns. Feels amazing. I was looking for someone still playing the Souls Hue.
I do that.
Feels amazing, man. Are you an alt? Because that's like the most unironic name I've ever seen. That's like at least three layers of irony. Too high IQ for me. I can comprehend it. I can't like use it in practice. That is impressive. KBD gay? KBDA. Look how cute I'm. Thank you. He's got a fucking defenders. Oh, dead. Oh, he slowed down my run. I need to be ready to roll. Shit. Alright. Can't buff that now. I can't hit him from the front either, because he has thorns. Hit from the front. Okay. I thought thorns was gonna like proc anyway or something. Yay! Enorio papio. I'm on hen MNG. Honestly, Lance Bandit really allows you to have a better chance against higher level people. Don't have to worry about poise ever. Really. Trades are fine. You have that flat bleed damage if you get it. Hey, Granny, we fight in the past. Dark Moon Blade? 99? What's up, dude? This guy hates me. Well, this. I think it's actually a small person. Oh, he's on his max, too. I'm at least gonna get a damage and some BS protection. Oh my goodness. Nice. Ah, nice one. Want to get him to panic. Skip lead. Oh shit, dead. No, he spammed. Alright, I have one chance. I'm dead. Oh, Bloodborne. Oh, are you that guy from the bridge? Are you the max level guy from the bridge? Who was like really bad? I don't remember if you were really bad. Most of them are really bad. The only like decent one was Vapor, but he was so laggy. Never use that attack, anyone. Watch this. He's not dead? Wow. He actually built his character a little bit. I just love RCing so fucking much. I don't know why. I used to not do it on PC. I actually trained myself not to RC when I was on PC. But when I went back to PS4, I just stopped giving a fuck because it was so fucking laggy. And now I just, no inhibitions. Shameless RCer. Stinky Lord. So slow. Check it.
Oh.
No! Want to see how slow that gets. It's got to be one of the most fun things to do. Ooh, I like drop frames. One of the best ones is Chaos Blade. On using stance swap, well, it depends. Do you need help like getting the input right, or do you just want to know like some practical uses for it? Because there's some stance swaps, you know, there's a lot of things that's just, it's not even fucking worth it, but some things it's actually always worth it to stance swap. Like a lance two-handed R1 is always worth. Jesus, I don't think I can kill this guy with this weapon. I just realized. But yeah, because you can RC, the only things you might not want to stance swap always are things with a significantly shittier follow-up or things that can't be RC'd once you stance swap. Oh, nice! is that not? Hook me once. Okay. Oh god! Still on my menu. I don't know what I should like swap to, maybe that. Oh, that was a bad mistake on my part. Don't unsubscribe, I swapped. You can unsub now, I died. What a cute man. I have trouble hitting people because I need my thumb to walk on. Well, normally with stand swaps, you either manually aim or you're already locked on. I wouldn't, like... I mean, like a straight sword, I mean, you can do like a little bit. You know, I locked on with that. Marvy Payne! Don't double unsub me. You're worth more than two subs if you double unsub me. That's like 700. Each, because you taught me how to clickbait. Oh, geez. I don't even remember the Ruined Sentinels thing. What's my shoe size? 11? Oh. I rolled in a bad direction though. Ow. Also hardcore backstab stinkies. GG, man. Hardcore backstab stinkies. Yes. Nice, man. Maybe I should. Maybe that'll be a thing, my opinion. Like, expect to actually be able to use soup ladles? Or just, like, to make the face? Because I've made three granny. Well, no. I've made a couple more granny soup ladles, but they're not, like, no one's ever seen them. Because they're on, like, Xbone and shit. But they all pretty much look like this. Just beady little angry eyes, a giant chin. I'm from the States. I'm from Maine, specifically. All right, dual mundane soup ladles. Barkin, what's up, man? Barkin. Barkin 30. Am I really not queued? Whatever. Change my shirt anyway. Hot. Out here. Out in here. Yeah, the mundane ladle build is so fucking confusing whenever I spec for it. I never write it down or anything, so I have to, like, figure it out as I do it. Just because, you know, the ladles give you stats and they take stats away, and so does this hat. Jesus, that combos. That's a actually a really painful combo. Oh shit. Don't know why that much lag on the stream messages. Oh, I don't know. Yeah, it could be a huge delay. Argentina, that is far away. But we're like kind of in line, sort of. How many time zones away is Argentina? Like three? Four? That gives one faith, minus one intelligence, one AP, one dex, and yeah, I think it might also get stamina. I don't remember. And does the Saint Robe? No, the Saint Robe doesn't. The Saint Hood does. Or the Saint Hood does something. I don't know if it raises stats. I think sometimes I, instead of Insolent Gloves, I'll use some. What the hell are they? Egdane's Cuffs. It's a couple stats. The thing that you really can't change is you really can't do the flower skirt for the stats because you need this skirt. Flower skirt is not appropriate for a grandmother. Ah, he got me once. Can't even bow. plus two faith. Okay. That's right. I knew it gave like some sort of like parameter bonus, but I didn't know if it had a stat boost or not. Yeah. Which is cool, because in Dark Souls 1, you had to wear a fucking mask, and I fucking hate it. I can't wear cool, funny shit, because I have to have the same amount of HP as everyone. Or if I'm, turtling, I want to have some stamina or something. But in this, there's just a lot of shit that gives you benefits, and even the ones that don't give stat boosts, there's a use for them and shit. Just a lot of fun stuff. This is where I died that one time. Of course you can. Fucking vanilla. Like, spend a few hours learning all this bullshit and you'll be unbeatable. Oh, this guy. I don't think he's maxed, but he's really high level. Either that or he doesn't use very good rings. Only did he do the first one. Got my delay. No traitorinos. Stinky, stinky, stinky. I need a hug. More like I need a huggies, cause I filled my diaper with super diarrhea. Confessions of a super diarrhea. Real confessions of a super diarrhea. Can you dual wield a mannequin sabers? Oh, fuck yeah, you can. Oh, not on this character. This is a 3018. This was a min-max Lance Bandit build. I can, if you want me to do that, I can swap characters after this fight. Oh, this guy! I don't remember why he's so notable. Oh, yeah, he's maxed. Buffs on sword. Why aren't you double buffed? GG! Very good. If I had used mannequin sabers, he would have gotten owned. Right? Right, guys? Yeah. Thanks for believing in me. I'll use Amoroboro. I believe he's spec'd 4028 Rob Flynn. 40 endurance, I think. Right? Fucking right. Oh, well, I was having some fun. Oh, this is what I was fighting Skuella Hokuta or whatever with, and then he BC'd on me and sent me stinky mail. Oh, mannequin stinkers. I'll do the other hand. Never bothered to make a good dex build in DS2. Really?
What?
Always wanted to use them to wield it. Never made a dex build. Dip. And with the scholar patch, they gave bleed to all the mannequin weapons. So these are much better than they were vanilla. They infuse really well. It's like a ice rapier, kind of. It infuses the same way. It just keeps a shit ton of physical damage. But still gives good base elemental. And I think the bleed actually goes up. Okay. I just gotta look really super, super kawaii. Is it kawaii or kwa? Yeah. Oh, 2020, yeah. Use, like, infused Kumo. Those are fun, because you can save a lot of stats for other shit, and, like, spam rolls, or just have a lot of poise and look dorky as fuck like this fucker. Oh, nice! GG. I'm trying to think of ways to throw in the L1. Like, it does combo from an R1. Even not power stancing them, it's actually kind of cool. Because you have a pretty large window for a R1 hit confirm with Mannequin Sabers, because the follow-up is like a warped R1. So, you miss, you get him again. Oh shit. Shizzing. I only have this much HP. HP. Twenty Lightning Marikuma with 40 faith. Fucking right, dude. That's a good build. I'm so bad. I'm just saying, like, way out of range. Actually, Mannequin Knife with offhand Bandit Knife is pretty fun. Because the Bandit rolling, if they're poisonless or breaks their poise, obviously, it'll combo into the R1, usually. They really do. The claws look okay with some armor. They look better than the other claws, obviously. They're just not quite as good unless you're like max level or something. I forget. Oh, I wasn't power stanced, girlfriend. That was a lot of, shit, that fucking hurt. I'm so good. To roll, not switch stances. Real. For real now. Oh, Drake Wing, Lightning. Because they take such few stats. Power stance. Ooh, I don't have that. Friend. I didn't know that those power stanced. I didn't know you can do curved sword with a Drake Wing? Wow. Oh, two may lose. Oh. Yeah, I remember using those infused before. I don't remember, like, I know they didn't have any counter damage, but I know there were some decent, Oh, I see. You like to dual wield both of them, like dual wield two Drake Wings, and I see. Oh, where is it? Mannequin Knife? Yeah, with that and that. I'll swap to Flynn's. If you run into someone with poise, it's not worth using this. Because it's really hard to RC when you have an offhand dagger, unless you always remember to do the R2. But it just takes too many brain cells, dude. I'm comfortable with using exactly three of them. One brain cell to roll. One brain cell to roll all the time. And another one to not die from, because I'm rolling away. It you're right, dude. It looks, I've looked at it up close before and I was like, dude, it looks like an elven blade. Like straight out of JRR Tolkien. Yeah, it's not even worth using this against this guy. Oh. If you power stance these, you could like slash roll. I know you could slash roll on fucking 360 on vanilla. I don't know if you can do it on this. It's hard and not even worth it. Oh, yeah.
What are you thinking?
I knew it. You can do it.
What are you thinking?
Ooh, I just fucked the frames up. Whenever you do glitches and shit, especially in this place, you just fuck the frame rate right up. At least I do. Visions of parry. One of my favorite monsters or enemies from this game or whatever is the undead huntsman with those giant full moon sickles. I think they're pretty cool. Someone cosplayed one once, like way back in the day, and I was like, that's fucking awesome. What's on your mind? He sounds like a mix between Dumbledore and Snape. That's right, I watched Harry Potter recently. I really want to kill this guy. I don't want to take that many chances. not the guy I was thinking of. Escape that. Did you? Ice golems. I bet if they were made of like foam. Fuck yeah, dude. Like, I want to play. And they do like it up the butt. Also, that escape. I feel like you used to be able to use bleed resin on Flamberg. Stinky, stinky, stinky. There used to be this guy on the bridge on 360. I forget his name, but he was a Brazilian. He always two-handed the fucking butcher's knife. This was before I knew about, like, quick rolling and shit. Like, he was unfucking beatable. He was so laggy and just butchery. I remember that. My new aesthetic is Granny doing anime girl noises. Freaking right. Animu. Good old warped. Hey, baby. Ain't nobody.
Kawaii.
Oh, I still would do, dude. He's so fucking laggy. You could not get close to him. Like, you had no time to punish his shit. He just had time to roll for everything, it seemed like. And he early hit, and it was gay.
Stinky. Stinky, stinky, and gooey.
And that guy that was on the top of the Champions Covenant all the time. Yuri Bicho. Yuri Bichu or something. He was fucking hard to hit.
Prepare to be on. Really? Oh, you're on PS3. Are you playing vanilla? That's fucking sick. Or do they have Scholar out for that? I don't know. Hun. Well, yeah, that's kind of what I mean. I still call it vanilla.
(Clears throat) Like, you start out the game with all the keys and shit. You don't have to get them. GG. I really only do R1s with that scythe if it's on a follow-up, and if it's on a follow-up, then it's sped up, kind of like a quick attack. And I RC all of them, pretty much. And you can RC scythes really fucking fast, it's really easy to do. It's like the same as katanas, kind of, except... I kind of like warped. Why didn't I quick roll that? Why can't I do it? Experience with size of want. Yeah. Size of want. I mean, you know, really high damage. It has a little bit better tracking than the other size. Well, it has the same tracking as the size of the Forlorn. And it has that R2 that everyone likes. Which is good, it has an insanely fast startup. I never use it because I just get too anxious with it and I blow all my stamina. Sides are ultimately pretty good weapons, honestly. They're pretty safe. Longer ones are pretty safe. I wanted to use Fume. And Hades. Oh yeah. Honestly, you're not really missing that much. It's just yeah. I've only used it a couple times and the sword is fucking dumb. It's like the Mastodon sword. I think it's the same as that one.
Oh, sleeping gay. More like stinking away.
Yeah, I guess so. The greatsword looks like a dark sword, I think. I think it's supposed to be modeled after a dark sword. It makes sense that it's really fucking big, because, like, the greatsword in this game is way bigger than the greatsword in the other ones, you know? Maybe people are smaller in Dark Souls 2. Maybe we're like fairies. I don't know. Oh yeah, I mean, I like it too much to not wear it. It is one of those like edgy, unironic kind of like, yeah, the veil. But like, just the contour of it works so well with chest pieces that it can drape over. If it doesn't drape, I don't use it. It looks really good with this top. Honestly, it looks good with the Black Witch dress too. Oh yeah, astronomer's robe, black witch, some pants. There was a guy, he used to use, you know, veil, astronomer's robe, and then he would wear a long night leggings. And on my old TV that I used when I played vanilla, the game mode on it was really saturated, and he looked so fucking cool. I was like, dude, you're purple and yellow. He's like, shh. I used to wear them like shirtless as a man. I'd be like a giant bulky man with black witch leggings. I think I ever looked at the ones in DS3. I wore the robes. I wore like Havel's everything, but Black Witch robes. To cosplay as someone playing in the arena in Dark Souls 2.
You know what I haven't done in a long time? Drugs. I mean, bugs. DS2 was awesome fashion. I'll have to check them out in 3. I do have 3 now. I saw it at Bull Moose, and I just looked at the price just for shits and giggles, and they mislabeled the pricing. So there were 2 Dark Souls 3s. One of them... Oh, God. Fuck! I don't have time to switch. What? Tried to backstab Punish. Ah. Oh, fuck you, son of a bitch. Sniping piece of... Go away. You sting. Parts fucking scary. Go away. Go away. Go away. You stinky sniper perp. Oh no, not Cabbid. This guy's fucking dumb and stinky. Ooh, I stink. Thanks, Marvaping.
You'll go back to chasing Japs on DS1. DS1's fun. I just don't like people watching me play because I'm bad as fuck. Lag trade on both ends, probably.
Right? Because it's like, I don't know, DS1, you're like constantly, it's hard to be like, okay, I'm in neutral right now. It seems like things are happening all the time, and you can always fuck up. Every little fucking movement is supposed to be in line with what you should fucking... I don't know how to explain it. Fucking roll punchers are so goddamn retarded. Fucking idiot. Oh, there you go. Rapier. Can't fail with that, can you? Yeah, you can. You stinky. Oh, no! Might parry me though. Oh no, that was stinky. All right, no trades. No trades. I meant to roll, but I did an R1 first. I tried to, like, delay an RC, but I should have just pressed B. I just been messing around on... I can't believe I fucking lost to that guy. God damn it, kill me. Maybe I should get even more stinky. I just been messing around on no poise setup since nobody really does sets anymore. Yeah, I honestly don't think I have the patience. Like, I had fun learning Dark Souls 1, trying to, but it got to the point where I'm like, alright, now it's just a matter of practicing the fuck out of this, and like, it got to the point where every time I did something wrong, I knew what I was doing wrong, but I kept doing it wrong, and I was, it's just, I was so slow. Because... you know, my intuition prevailed, and I, you know, put two and two together, made parallels, and figured out, like, okay, this is where I should stand, this is how I should roll, this is blah blah blah, but it was really hard to get used to.
It's just BS sticks now. That's proof that you can't fucking force trades on these fucking connections. He totally could have spaced that. Instead, it stuffed his fucking thing. He ended up behind me. Forcing trades. Give me a cock ring. I mean, a break. I want to play Strength. I still want to stream for a while, guys. The only thing that changed on Remastered is that Twinker's... Oh, the Twinker's all the same. Yeah. I don't know. I mean... Yeah, it's basically only TWAP and Dark Beat. I don't know how to fucking beat that. I really don't. Stinking. Hello, Cert. Kurt. Kurt, Cert. Cert. Dual wield pickaxes with Leo ring one. Show. I can do that with Peen, right? Oh, I was having some fun. I feel like I, had a lot of fun. You don't, yeah, right? I hate it. They just like. They invade you, and you see what they have, and you're like, oh, okay. GG. They decided to win. GG. Yeah, there's no true way to beat it, yeah. Store brand. Whatever to me, I don't run into it as much. Honestly, now that I know that it is basically not really beatable, unless you get lucky or they're really dumb or some shit, like... I mean, it doesn't make me as frustrated, but still, it's such a fucking waste of time. Couldn't you, like, use the little charm thing to block the dark until they run out of casts or some shit? I don't know. I don't know if it's like a parry where if they see you about to do it, they can just go up behind you and fuck you up. Being twopped in general is just stinky. True. Where you at, boy? Gotta do it with an L2. I can't kill him any other way.
other than this way. Oh, I was about to parry him. If I had just done it like a little earlier, then I would have been so freaking cool. Fuck you. You're my arch enemy. Fuck. What? Dishonor on me and my family. Like, is there any true way to stack magic defense? Like, past, you know, like 30% or whatever. Kind of like Dark Souls 3. I know you can't really, like, block it that well. I mean, unless you have GMB or something. GMB shits on magic on that game, yeah. But it doesn't last long, does it? Is it a fast recast or something? I do remember you using GMB once with Havels and like you couldn't die. Like SL13. Actually, no, I think I was like SL50. Because I was in the forest. Oh, this man killed me. Can I actually do this? Sure. Not like that, though. Come here, you. Did you see that? I know, I want to be stinky. Come on. You're like a trait or something. Fuck, are you serious? Stinky. I just got wrecked. Get stinkied on. Big hat plus 5, dingy set, or dingy robes plus 10, making spirit. Speckled blue, speckled. Oh, yeah. Are you and Piss the only people that still play? I didn't even know Piss still played. That was the first time I've played since whenever I fought Skuaholukata or whatever. I didn't even spell his name right on the video. pickaxe is way fucking better just using it two-handed.
Yeah. Really?
We both changed directions. That's fucking interesting. IBS'd fucker. Get fucked. Oh fuck. Thanks, Marvin Payne. Can I please not use that anymore? Hey, Jakin. Yeah, I'm still gonna stream for like another 45 minutes or so. Yay! I appreciate the pity, though. I thrive on it. Guys, my thumb hurts. I was watching this Guitar Hero streamer a few months ago on YouTube, and he's an insane Guitar Hero player. He's like one of the top people, but like no one watches him because he's such a fucking douchebag. I was like, yeah, dude, you're so fucking good. And he's like yelling at people in his party chat. Like he's talking to people with his headphones while he's streaming, and he's yelling at them for wanting more attention than him or something. Somebody said something about their stream and they're like, he's like, wow, how'd you do that? I'm working so hard here to make content for these people. Honestly, the pickaxe isn't bad. It just, you need a better connection. You need a stable fucking connection. Oh fuck. You finally did it. Why can't I do stance swap right now? What? Why am I still over there for you? It's really hard to fucking play with lag like this.
sure is a high-ish level. Do it. Oh, what did I just do? I meant to switch to fucking BTSR, but I swapped my fucking chess piece. I'm so fucking dabbed up, dude. I can't think. I love it. Look how cute. That's my excuse this time. And I want to wear store brand, not minus Stingy. That's what I want, you know? My reaction time is just fucking... Fernando! He's funny. You've got regen, friendo.
Oh.
It's not as dumb as it used to be. Always RC everything. Always.
Uh-oh.
Shoot a crystal soul spear, friend. Top 10 enemy battles. Lucifer's cabbage. Lucifer's cabbage. Also makes you thick in the head.
she?
Uh-oh. Oh, it is a Chaos Blade. Why didn't the backstabs do any damage to him? You know, I've never been overweight in my life until, like, the past 3 months. I kind of have a bit of a gut now. Not really from drinking, but I've had so fucking many popsicles this summer. So many popsicles. The only reason I'm not enormous is because work and I go hiking and things. Yeah, dad bod. I haven't quite accepted that stage of my life yet. Not dadhood, but like dad bodhood. Dude, I eat so many of them. Not like the fucking rocket pop little shits. Like, I'm talking the giant push-up freeze pops. Fuck, Fernando, you got me. Look at this anime battle right now.
You're 6'4". Jesus. I'm like 5'10 and a half. I'm not quite 5'11". Yeah. I was shorter than most guys in high school. Like, I don't know if I had a lot of tall people or if I was just kind of short, but that was the case. The last place I worked, it felt like everyone was way shorter than me, though. It was fucking weird.
That's true. Every foreign exchange student we had from Germany was fucking tall.
Not do any damage. You'd be a good drummer then. Well, it's more like. No, dugger dugger. Or maybe it. Yeah. Is this cute enough?
I said, is it cute enough, brother? Is it QYE enough for you? Grenadius del Suplalio. Del Suplalio. I used to be Stinky Mojito way back before Granny.
Fucking Fernando. Care.
Uh-oh. Like, go past my shield. Frick. Well, he's also max level, Marvipan. The maxed level. What do we got for Dex? Do I have enough Dex for... Yeah. Huh. You have like tall grandparents or relatives? Something. Look at me, I'm all good gussied up. Oh, really? Wow. Old Knight Greatsword, sure. I should have that already in my inventory. You do mean the greatsword, right? Not the ultra greatsword. I should have both, but there is a regular greatsword. All against KVDV. Jesus Christ. Okay, I have to go to my box after. For the record, this guy is max level. That would have been a decent punish. Somehow that hit me. It's literally impossible to fucking hit this guy. He's so Brazilian. Speaking of Uggs, I'm still salty about the Black Witch boots and his... Oh, they were black. That's dumb. They're supposed to be purple and slutty. For me. Yeah, why not? I mean, it gives you, what is it, like 98 or 99 poise, something like that, with regular base poise, like 13-ish. GG. Marvy Ping. Someone has the balls to fight an old knight. A really old knight. Get it? 'Cause old. That is some strong dad genes. Kids will look a lot like you. Are you serious? What? No, it doesn't. You're lying. I thought Vadi Vidya. Crazy. Ow. Ooh, that was a nice stand swap. Yeah, fucking right.
Wow.
I should have used it one-handed more. I'll use it one-handed a bit more. Get parried.
Rufio parried. Up, 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 parry. That's one reason I have respect for Piss. He was in a Rufio tournament. I'm pretty sure he, like, won one or something. That's fucking funny as fuck.
Big old chubby old night win. That big old chubby old.
Hey, man. You're the cutest kitty in the old world. Oh, my goodness.
Interesting. What? Oh, it's, I thought that was a fucking red rust sword. Tried to stuff his IR. That would have been pretty kawaii. Girthy old knight. Girthy old knight. He's getting stinky because he's girthy. That's why he's stinky. He's girthy. He has extra girth around his stinkies. Tech. Guys, there is the cutest little Binks. Being next to me. And you know he's doing his little green floor. Aww. Is this Demetrol? Who is this? No. Oh. like, I'm in it to stink it. Friendo. Should use a infused one, actually. Oh yeah, there's basically no way to poison it unless you are in hyper armor. What about the old knight pike? Use that one. Maybe I can use the. Be an old knight with pay town. Are there any old knights with the halberds or the pike in this game? I'm pretty sure there aren't, but like, I don't fucking know. My lord. Oh, my lord. Oh my lord. Nice. Oh my lord. Old Knight Pike. Old Knight Pike.
Old Knight Pike. Old Knight Halberd.
It looks like it should be an Old Knight thing, so is this? Thank you. Sometimes I put an invisible Yorg spear in my offhand when I use this. It gives you like 200 or something. Maybe it's 400 poison defense, I don't know. Something stupid. Oh my lord! Yeah, I need to change the poison with. But, Common Brit. Hello. No. Come down. Please. There we go. Hello? I thought he was gonna go for backstab. They're not waiting for me. I didn't think I'd poisoned him. Stamina for that. Shit, I can't even fucking. Fuck, dead. So bad with stamina on this character. I can't use lances on it. Thank you.
Should have just rolled. I tried to, like, iframe the whole fucking thing with backstabs. I don't think you can do it. Oh. Ooh, I know.
I win, yay. Alright guys, I think I'm gonna end this stream. I don't wanna do a 3-hour fucking stream. I don't wanna say I did that. So, bye bye, thanks for watching. I'll keep this on YouTube, I guess. Fuck. No wieners were shown in the making of this wiener.
Bye.
Bye, Marva Payne.
Bye, Granny. Bye.
Bye.